Hi guys, it's me Khun Phada here with you. In this video, I'm going to let you know about the sanitizer, how you can make the sanitizer at home. And this is the very easy procedure. And if you want to make it at your home, this video would be helpful for you. And for the ingredients we are using for this remedy, these are very common and you can find everywhere in a market. So guys, now we are going to start our procedure. And for this remedy or the solution, I'm going to divide this video in three portions. In the first part, I will share with you the benefits of the ingredients what we are using for this remedy. And the second part is related to the quantity of the ingredients what we are using for this sanitizer. And at last, I'm going to share with you the procedure, what procedure we will have to adopt to make the sanitizer at home. So guys, now stay connected and now we are going to start our video. Rubbing alcohol is a powerful antiseptic that can effectively kill even the resident bacteria. The dryness caused by the rubbing alcohol is countered by the aloe vera gel and the vitamin E oil used in this recipe. This DIY hand sanitizer also uses a lavender essential oil that imparts a pleasing fragrance and the peppermint essential oil that works as an antibacterial agent. Guys, that was some benefits of the ingredients what we are using for this homemade sanitizer. Now guys, I'm going to let you know about the ingredients with the quantity. So guys, for this homemade sanitizer, we need 5 ingredients. Number 1, we need aloe vera gel. Number 2, we need the vitamin E oil. Number 3, we need the peppermint essential oil. Number 4, we need the lavender essential oil. And number 5, we need the rubbing alcohol. So guys, these are the ingredients. Now I'm going to share with you the quantity. For the aloe vera gel, we need 1 tablespoon. For the vitamin E oil, we need 1 teaspoon. For the peppermint essential oil, we need 6 drops. And for the lavender essential oil, we need 12 drops. And for the rubbing alcohol, we need 4 tablespoons. So guys, these are the ingredients with the quantity. Now we are going to our procedure. As this is 2-step method, the first step is combine all the ingredients in the container. So guys, now I'm going to let you know what you have to do for this step 1. Number 1, pour 4 tablespoons of the rubbing alcohol into the container. Number 2, add 1 tablespoon of the fresh aloe vera gel. Number 3, add 1 teaspoon of the vitamin E oil. This oil will also increase the shelf life of sanitizer. Number 4, add 6 drops of the peppermint essential oil. And number 5, add 12 drops of the lavender essential oil. So guys, that was step 1. Now we are going to step 2. And step 2 is whisk the ingredients and store in a squeeze bottle. So guys, now I'm going to let you know what you have to do for this step 2. Number 1, using the hand blender, thoroughly mix the ingredients. Number 2, transfer into solution to 4 to 6 ounce squeeze bottle for the store and easy use. Number 3, your DIY hand sanitizer is ready to use when needed. So guys, that was a simple procedure to make the hand sanitizer at home. So guys, if you are making it or using it at your home, just keep in your mind you can use for the 15 days. So guys, that was the remedy for today. In my next video, I'll come with some interesting remedies for you. So till that time, take care.